And welcome back, everyone. What's up? Thank you so much for tuning into Extra Life 2016. We've got...
it's like the Ellen show. You're gonna have to dance.
All right. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. What is that? So we've got broadcast. What is that twerking?
It's my version of twerking.
So welcome back to Extra Life 2016. We are very, very excited to have you. Thank you so much, everyone who's been watching right now. So let me run through a little bit of housekeeping, and then we're gonna kick it off to our broadcast team, who's gonna be hanging out and doing keep talking, no one explodes, with a half mix of some Achievement Hunter folks thrown in there too. So first of all, thank you so much. We're psyched that you're here. It is very, very awesome. A couple things. If you'd like to donate to our stream, that would be fantastic. We would love you for it. You can go to roosterteeth.com/donate. That'll take you directly to a donation page where you can make a donation to Extra Life. If you go to roosterteeth.com/extralife, that'll probably take you right here if you're watching on our web browser. But if you go there, you can have a link to our store where we have posters that are only available today. We have 24 hours of posters. They end at 8 a.m. tomorrow morning. You can see this beautiful poster behind me here. It's all comic book themed, so there's a bunch of different comic books themed around. There's like Ruby versus the World of Remnant, and the Achievement Hunters in there. There's some really cool stuff. Poster's $10. We have a community poster as well that has tons of faces from our community, and you can be a part of that poster still. If you upload an image to your image gallery with Extra Life 2016 in the file name, so like Jack-Extra Life 2016, upload that to your image gallery. We're pulling them all down this week. We're making a poster out of every single person that submits it. It's going to be awesome. It's the first time we've ever done that, so please buy that. We also have the Cheese Master t-shirt for Extra Life, which we've never had before. We've never had a shirt for Extra Life. We have a unisex and a female cut shirt for that. So that's available for just until 8 a.m. tomorrow morning Central Time. There you go. If you're watching the stream right now, you can see Gus as the Cheese Master. That's from last year's Extra Life, and that went really well. All proceeds, all profits from those sales are going to the Rooster Teeth donation on Extra Life. So we're not making any money off those. They're all the profits are going directly to Extra Life. So thank you very much for that. We also, this year, I have raffle prizes available. So if you donate certain amounts of money, so we have a board here at some point. If you donate a certain amount of money, so like $100.01, you get a special chance to win a raffle. We have some really, really cool prizes, including set visits for, there we go. So like you can visit the RT Animation Studios for $100.06. And for like $50.05, you have a chance to win a Slow-Mo Guys painting like that was made by Gavin and Dan in a video. Or for example, an autographed script for Ruby Grim Eclipse signed by either Jen Brown, Miles, or the rest of the team for $20.03. You can donate as many times as you want, but make sure it's that specific amount. You only get, basically, like, every time you donate, you get one shot at that time. So if you donate $100, it's only for that $100 raffle, not the previous ones, too. But if you donate $1,337, $1,337, or more, you are entered into every single raffle amount we have, every single prize amount we have, and we spin the Wheel of Destiny, which is very, very dangerous. Yeah, I can ask Jeremy about that. So that's all the housekeeping we have for you. Katie, you have anything else to add?
No, you literally said everything.
I literally said everything?
Yeah. You.
Sorry, I was on a roll there.
You were. It was great.
All right, excellent. I'll spread the wealth next time. So now, over in our always topic, or what, off open? I don't know what we want to call it.
We've got always our, off topic?
I'm not sure. We've got our guys over there. So broadcast, say hi.
Hello.
Also, hey.
And also Jeremy.
And Cole.
So broadcast.
Do you guys want to introduce yourselves?
Introduce. Oh, hi, I'm Nick.
I'm Justin.
Oh my god! Oh my god, there's another one!
Oh shit!
Alright.
Justin, you just like set that off.
Yeah.
Just like, hi, I'm Justin. Take my money, Justin!
Good job.
Thank you very much, guys. We have 3 Wheels of Destiny spins to go, by the way. So,
start
replacing stuff.
Yes.
How do you want to do that? Do we want to do one, then go to them, and then, or do we want to?
Well,
let's
continue raffle, or let's continue introducing each other. So, finish introducing each other. Go ahead. Go again.
Okay, this is Cole again.
I'm Cole again.
And of course, Jeremy.
Hi
again. And then over on the other side.
Over here.
Our 2 bomb diffusers.
What are your names?
I'm Peyton.
I'm Ben.
Peyton and Ben. Okay, so what are you guys doing today?
Diffusing bombs.
You're diffusing bombs.
Well put.
Making sure we don't die.
To do.
All right, so you're playing Keep Talking and No One Explodes. So
Yes. Basically
this game is it's a game where you split it up, where you have one group of people who have instruction manuals and another group of people have to defuse a bomb with the help of the people with the instruction manuals. So these guys will be describing what they're looking at and the people with the manuals will be trying to figure out what the hell they have to do. So,
okay, so the idea is that it's like two separate, you know, the guys with the manual can't see bombs.
Exactly,
so
so it's like imagine you're on the phone or something.
It's
so,
a communication exercise.
But these guys have also said if they do not defuse the bomb, if they die, they've got, what do you call those?
Some kind of weird concoction of orange juice and whiskey, I think.
It's orange juice, it's dirty breakfast, I think is what it was.
It's a half-assed breakfast shot.
Half-assed breakfast shot.
Great. Shot.
So there you go. All right, boys. So
and then we go back to running camera.
And then you're gonna go back to running the camera. Oh, excellent. All right, cool. So let's go ahead and get this started. So if you guys want to kick it off, and remember, please donate, and we have 3 Wheels of Destiny spins to come. So and we're off.
All right, 5 minutes.
They've got 5 minutes.
3 strikes, 3 modules.
I didn't read any of that. So
all right, we have. So we're off to a good start.
Yeah, we're off to a good start. Tell us what we're looking at here, boys.
All right.
Okay.
Timer started.
All right. It's got 4 symbols.
Symbols. What kind of symbols?
One looks like a pair of boobs. The other one looks like a K.
These
are copyright symbol.
That's it. And like a 3 that got drunk halfway through.
All right. I got a copyright symbol, a squiggly X thing, an ear, and some boobs.
Squiggly X.
You gotta find one that has all of those symbols. Wait,
It's gotta have all of them?
It has to have all of them.
Oh, shit. This is the only one with the copyright.
Yeah, so far.
Whoever has the second manual, if you wanna.
It should all be on the same page. You shouldn't be flipping pages.
Okay, alright. So we got that. What else?
A pair of boobs with an eye.
Okay,
above
okay
them.
Got that, yeah.
Okay, an ear with a squiggly.
Yeah.
And then a weird KX looking thing.
Yeah.
Wow. Alright, so.
And then a copyright symbol.
What order do I need to put
these symbol? Yeah, some Harry Potter thing.
Then an X with a Y under it.
You have to tell them what order they go in.
Oh, okay. Oh, you want to hit the copyright first?
Okay.
And then the boobs?
Okay.
Eye boobs.
Ear squiggle.
Okay.
Whoa.
No, that's
no,
wrong.
That fucked us.
Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, this is the ear squiggle.
Has to be the other one.
That's one strike. All right.
All right, we're good. We got that one.
Okay.
Wires.
Next? Wires.
Wires is next.
Wires.
There's
this is going 4
of them.
This is stressful.
All right, horizontal boys. Wires.
Oh, complicated.
Oh, it's at the beginning. We're
going
the wrong
direction.
Yeah,
it's more horizontal
wires. Wires over here.
You got Kent Cole in there.
Okay, wires.
We're secret agents.
How many
what's
wires?
What's going on?
How many wires?
Four.
Four?
A yellow, okay. A black, a red, and a red.
There's not one
a black,
red.
A red, and a red?
Yellow, is black, red, red.
Yellow, black, red, red. Okay.
No.
If there's one. Cereal. I can't read. Oh my god.
Yeah. Cut the second wire.
Cut the second.
Second wire?
Yes. Cut the second wire.
Okay. Okay.
All right,
sweet.
We're good.
Okay. All right.
We've got a big button and it's white and it says detonate.
Okay. The white. This is probably it. So it's a big white button. White text detonate.
Is there a lit indicator?
I'm sorry. A what?
A lit indicator. Is that indicator lit?
That says
yes,
car.
Yes, yes. On the bottom, there's an
indicator. Somewhere on the bomb, is there a lit indicator that says car?
Yes.
There is?
Yes.
Okay. It says car exactly.
Oh my god.
2 minutes and 30 seconds.
And refer to hold the button. Okay, holding the button. It's
are
white.
There any strips?
It's white. The strip is white.
Start stripping.
Release the button when the timer is in a one position.
Which has a one in any
let it go,
position.
Let it go.
Any
let it go.
Position.
Yeah, let it go.
Yes.
Nope.
That was totally wrong.
2 X's.
We got 2 strikes.
All right, I'm holding the button.
What color strike?
It's yellow. It's yellow.
Oh, it's yellow. You guys need
5
to learn
in any
colors.
Position.
Yeah, 5
we
in
died.
Any
position. Oh, they're
we
dead.
Died. We died.
They died.
Oh, not again.
All right. Time to do some shots, boys.
Oh, ready? Man. Dang it.
Some breakfast Jesus. Shots.
That was the third. That was
literally the tutorial.
That's the tutorial bomb. It literally says the first bomb.
That did not go well.
All right. So we're off to a great start. So make sure the camera can see you guys.
To be clear, I've never drank alcohol before.
Never drank alcohol before?
No. Nope.
All right.
It's for the kids.
For the kids.
For the kids.
Don't fire us, Patrick.
Right?
Cheers, everybody.
All right.
Cheers.
For the kids.
Cheers.
Oh, God, don't spill the damn.
And down the hatch.
Oh, that wasn't good, Nick.
That all wasn't right. good.
Oh, you guys, that's delicious.
That was terrible.
Whiskey and orange juice.
All right.
All right. Are you guys rotating? Yeah. What are you going to do?
We can rotate out.
Jeremy, you out?
Are you done?
Yeah.
All right, who wants to do the... If there's room, can I play one at some point? If there's room.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, come on.
Do you want to do the book? All right.
Okay, do the book.
I'm good at the bomb.
Yeah, hop on the bomb with Justin here.
I'm making a. Oh, you already have access to it. All
right. I'm going to head over to the manual as well.
All right, Cole, let's do this.
All right. Oh, but it's delicious.
It's good for you.
We have to win. All right, so we already failed one.
All right, so we had $151,227. That is incredible. This looks like such a sad shot. It's just me sitting in the set all by myself.
He's going to describe the stuff. We have to...
Oh, I should...
Okay. No, okay.
Thank you so much. We're at $151,000. That's incredible. We are 20 minutes away. For, oh, it's bumped up. We're at $152,352. Our goal was to try to get to $160,000 by 11 a.m. We're 20 minutes away. If we can get $8,000 in 20 minutes, we'll do something nutty. I'm not sure what. Maybe we'll do another firing squad. We'll figure it out. So please,
awesome
if you can donate, please do, or to spread the word, let people know on Twitter, let them know on Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram, wherever you got. Yes, and use that. Use hashtag RTXLife and hashtag Wheel of Destiny, and we're looking at Wheel of Destiny suggestions. So if you have any, please let us know. Someone said
Jack
Cinnamon Challenge.
Jack?
Yes.
Do we want to do one of the
Let's do one more round, and then we'll do a spin.
You can do that.
All right, guys. So, again, 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes.
All right.
Okay. We're going to pass this one because I hate that.
It's better than full whiskey.
So, if we fail, do you take two? Yeah. You
have no what?
If you fail it, do you take two then?
You can fuck right off.
All right.
We're starting.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Our communication's off to a great start.
Right, what?
What?
What? We're dead.
All right, boys, what are we looking at?
We're loading.
Oh, okay.
Oh, here's the bomb.
Okay. Loading.
Oh, I don't all see right. loading.
Symbols? You want to start symbols?
Yeah, we got the those weird symbols.
Okay, that's this page
Let
right here.
Right. All
right. Oh! Quick, name the symbols,
This is okay, a really bad so motion. What are we doing?
We have a tiny U with an N under it.
UN, United Nations.
We have.
Okay, all right. Is that does that show up in any?
It's like a backwards N.
Yeah. Okay, what else do you got?
So what? What else?
We have a 6.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
We have an A and an E together.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
And we have a U with the line through it.
It's like a menorah right. that's not big enough.
Okay. Hit the 6. The A and the E.
No, wait, you didn't hit it. Okay.
The U with the line through it.
And
then,
got
and
it.
The N.
Wires.
All right,
wires.
All right, we got it.
Wires.
We have. Wires. Oh, it's the first one.
Back that up.
Yeah, I think.
All right, how many wires are there?
We have three blue wires, and that's it.
Three blue?
That's it.
Okay.
Blue.
Cut the second wire.
We got
it. That's it. Yeah.
We're good.
All right,
we have
time.
A yellow detonate button.
Okay, so it's this.
Big yellow button says detonate.
If the button is yellow.
The button is yellow. Step 5.
Is there more than one battery on the bomb?
You right-click on the bomb and it's spinning.
Yep. How many?
There are no batteries on the
bomb. No batteries.
Okay.
How's it working?
Oh, we're fine then.
Yeah, it's all right.
Let's go home.
Yeah.
The time is moving.
What color did you say the button was?
Yellow.
Yellow detonate.
So, what's a stripe?
Hold the button.
Hold it.
Okay.
It's white.
Any
release when the countdown timer has a 1 in any position.
It's 21.
Let go.
We did it!
Yay!
Excellent. Good job, guys.
Now I'm going to say all right,
so they solved it.
Yeah,
so
we failed when you weren't here.
Now we got to bump up the difficulty. Should we do a Wheel of Destiny now since we
yeah,
all right, so let's go ahead. So we have we're way behind on Wheel of Destinies. So we have 4 Wheel of Destinies to do. All
right.
My god.
Okay.
Oh no. Sohan Kumar.
Oh, oh,
oh, there's another one. Oh my god.
Impeding it.
And Patrick all right.
So I realized that I dance like a marionette doll, like where I just go into like.
Oh my god. We have two. Okay, so we now. Jesus.
Right, we have a lot of spins.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 6 Wheel of Destinies.
Oh.
All right.
You want to just spin it?
I have 2 mics now.
Yeah.
All right.
We didn't have to cross out paintball. So,
yeah, okay. If
we should add that on another one.
All right,
let's
spin it.
All right, if we land on a cross out one, it's paintball. All right, paintball's up there again.
Any of them are cross out.
We're up to date.
We're good.
Oh, great. Okay, let's spin the Wheel of Destiny. Chug Chug RT Vermont is going to be very excited for that one. Let me go get the maple syrup.
Who gets to do it?
Well, let me go get that.
I don't know. Who's going
to
do it?
Oh, yeah. Who nominates to chug the maple syrup?
How much is it, Jack?
I'll do it, Katie.
Sorry. It's
I might do it with the shot.
Ben will do it.
Ben's going to chug the maple syrup.
Yes.
You gonna do it?
I'll do it.
Champion.
I love it. Everyone's like, we need a hero, and Ben's like, I'll do it.
I just don't.
That is arguably like one of the.
I've just subjected like, myself to so much already.
You have.
Yeah. Well, that makes sense. Yeah.
At least you didn't get shot.
This guy's thinking ahead.
Hello, everyone.
Ooh, it's Jeremy.
Hi, Jeremy.
How
are you doing tonight? What's up, Jib?
It's morning, but I'm
it's
fine.
Facing the other way. Never mind.
So we'll keep playing that in a minute. We passed one, we failed one. Are you?
That's backwards.
Yeah, but no, they need to know.
You?
David Canterbury, thank you very much, David.
Why, David? I mean, thank you, David.
Thank you.
So this, let me get no mic.
I just love, like, how methodically Patrick's just like unfolding the plastic to go on the ground.
To keep him from making a mess on himself.
Two trash cans.
All right, so this was given to us by RT Vermont. So
thank
you
very
much, RT Vermont. Yeah. It's half a pint. It's real maple syrup too, so it's like real sweet. It's like
how heavy is this? Pure sugar.
Oh, and it's cold, Jack.
It's been in the fridge.
Oh,
take a whiff of that.
That's cool.
Oh, let's take a whiff.
So
yeah,
it's
dude.
It's not like a slide whiff. Easily. It's going to be slow.
Oh, let's look, we got to, let's remove that.
Yeah.
Let's get the old nostrils on those.
It's all safe and everything. Oh, dude, take a whiff of that.
Okay. I mean, sure, it smells good, right?
Here, you want to lick it?
It's not like, you know.
You
oh,
lick
man.
It?
We are $1,100 away.
That's a good smell right there.
We're
can
$1,100
I
away.
I want to smell it.
Ooh, that smells really good.
Dude, that is thick like molasses.
It tastes insanely good. But I'm not jealous of him.
Hey, should we do shots of it? Should we do a bunch of shots of
yeah,
it?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do that. Let's spread this around. Let's spread the love around, okay?
Let's do that. Hey,
right, what are those shot glasses? We have
They're full. They're full of orange juice and whiskey. Oh, there we go.
We have 48 shot glasses here.
He was
reserve
gonna do
shot
it.
Glasses.
Don't doubt that he was gonna do
right.
it.
Yeah, we're holding
don't
back.
Don't hit me. I'll go after it.
Settle down. Settle down. Oh, that's a lot thicker than I thought it would be.
Yeah, pass me.
That's what she said.
Hello.
You want to add some whiskey to that?
Actually, you might want to chase it with the whiskey.
That actually
because that might actually be a full breakfast shot.
The whiskey's great.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want orange juice with yours, Jeremy?
Nope.
Oh my.
Why are you?
Man. Yeah, pour me half a shot, and then I'll do half of whiskey.
Yeah, I'll do that too.
Oh yeah, this is a lot.
But I'll do it with the orange juice. Hold
it's
on.
A sizable amount.
All right.
Well, actually,
I
is
actually
it funny?
Want to keep this, and I want to put it on like pancakes or something.
Is it funnier if I just do a whole shot, though?
Do you want to follow it with
I'm
this,
I'm so
Jack?
Glad that
oh,
we decided
really
to be drinking at 10 a.m. with broadcast, and then we go back to filming the rest of this.
Right.
I mean, it would be a full breakfast at that point.
All right, we got three big shots.
All right, I'm going to
halve
mine.
And half shot.
And a half shot. Katie's going to half hers. So.
I halved mine.
Okay.
Here's a half shot, Jeremy.
Who wants a half? Do you want a whiskey half shot? Okay. Give it the back.
There's another full shot.
We can probably make another shot.
Yeah, we can make more shots.
Yeah,
we have the technology.
I'll go halfsies on a whiskey.
AKA another shot glass.
Oh, yeah, and whiskey
on
it.
Andy.
Enough to go around. I'd like to try one. Do you want a half whiskey?
I'll have this turn from who's going to chug this to, hey, give me some of that.
Yeah.
I love syrup.
Jack, you got a half?
This is a good time right here.
All
right, we'll give it to
you. One more?
I'll take one, yeah.
People contribute to Andy's.
Yeah.
This is the community shot.
Everyone put a little to Andy's.
Little Andy.
That's going to be so bad.
Everybody gets
so
a little Andy.
It's going to be so bad.
Wait,
it's
did you pour it into
a shot
it?
Of horrible whiskey and then some maple syrup eventually.
There we go.
All
right,
there you go.
Thanks,
man.
Just a layer.
All right.
I'll
it's just a layer on top.
This.
I'm seeing it.
Like,
didn't permeate the maple syrup in any way.
RT Vermont, thank you so much for the maple syrup. It's a great state, and those guys were awesome last week in the community stream, so you guys are kick-ass. Check them out. Check out their group. They're really, really good people. And here's to you. Here's for the kids. Everyone down the hatch. Cheers.
Down the hatch. Mine went down faster.
That was fucking awesome. Oh, man, that is delicious.
That was so amazing.
That was so
that
good.
That was really
that
good.
That is not bad at all.
That
is not bad at all.
That was really smooth.
Hey, I can hold it.
Yeah.
Andy, my God, that
was it with the whiskey.
Wow.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I'll do a shot.
Go ahead. They're over there. Ooh, a bunch of them. Lined up.
Thank you very much, RT Vermont, for that.
I actually like how I keep drinking it.
I thought it was going to be a shot of whiskey, and then I endured until the maple syrup got there. It all went down in one.
Yeah,
it mixed very nicely.
It was a nice one.
Alright, you know what?
And I did one of those and it was horrible.
What grade was this?
We're all standing here. Let's spin the wheel of destiny again. Spin the wheel of destiny! Win $163,000!
Jeremy Admime.
Jeremy's gonna do an ad read. He's gonna do a Viagra ad read. Excellent. And we just crossed $163,000 with $10 before 11 o'clock.
Another one!
Abby, that's another one! That's another one! Abby Horowitz, come on!
Amazing.
That is amazing. Thank you so much, Abby. That's twice for Abby already. All right, and we're back up to seven spins. Sorry. Okay, so we have.
Can someone in broadcast grab me like a Viagra commercial?
Yeah. Thanks. Okay, Jeremy Admime is on there now. Thank you very much. Okay, so we'll do that. Should we spin it one more time and to see if we can get more? Like cue them up.
Yeah.
Because that's
gonna
take a little while to set up. Spin it again. Let's spin the wheel of destiny.
Achieve 100 fanfic.
Oh! Damn it!
Larry,
all right.
I'm writing it right now. I literally am.
Nice.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. All right, so we got that one queued up.
Hey, Jack, what was the amount that we had to beat?
At 160, and we crossed it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we crossed it. So we were going to do something crazy for that. What should we do crazy for that?
Well, for 160?
Yeah, 160. How many masks do we have for paintball? How many?
We both went to the same
three
place.
Three or four?
Okay, so will you put multiple people in the wall, though?
And we have three guns.
Oh, man. All right. Yeah.
Fully loaded.
How about that? How about we do that? How about we put a couple people on the wall, and we have three people firing?
Okay.
That work for you? Ooh. All right. Does anybody want to volunteer to get shot at?
I'll shoot.
Huh?
I'll do the shooting.
Okay, shoot.
Get shot?
You're gonna get shot?
I'm good.
Okay, so Andy's gonna get shot.
Ben,
you're gonna
Ben's
get shot.
Straight up like, you need to take my maple
third,
syrup away
shot.
From me, so I'm gonna get shot.
All right, and Nick, okay, so we have three targets
sure,
here.
Nick?
Yeah, I'm sure.
So we got three targets, and then we got Cole's gonna shoot, I'll shoot, Jeremy will shoot. All right, here we go, let's do this.
I wanna shoot.
So this is for 160,000, this is for crossing our extra life total from 4 years ago. We crossed it in a mere 3 hours. That is incredible.
That?
You guys are amazing. Thank you so much, Internet. Let's get over $200,000 like in the next hour. How about that? How about we push it over 200,000 by noon? That would be just ridiculous. So
good.
Please, let's go for it.
I have a cup in the car. I'm going to put that on.
Nice.
All right, so yeah, broadcast, we're going to, okay, we're like, hey, broadcast, do everything.
Can I take my nipples or something?
Okay, so
this is going to hurt.
I guess we're going to start setting that up.
Okay, we'll set that
Meanwhile,
up.
Meanwhile, grab a Viagra commercial.
We're doing a Viagra commercial. How close are we on the Viagra commercial?
Pretty close
on Viagra, so we'll get that prepped. Jeremy, we'll hang out here. We'll do that while they're prepping for paintball. How about that? That work out for you?
The Viagra commercial?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Excellent. All right, sweet. So.
How close are you?
My God, you guys are, I'm like overwhelmed. This is going so fast.
Dude.
It's amazing.
Our audience is so incredible. Thank you so much, everybody.
I think they love us and hate us.
Can you please do that? No, I'm not talking, though. I'm miming.
Yeah, you're miming.
But mime as Patrick Warburton.
You can't be like, as her dick not hard.
Let's get it. I almost want that.
Yeah, I almost want you to do that.
Should we get like a Viagra ad?
Let me tell you something. Erectile dysfunction's not something to laugh at. Except when it's really small. Every now and again, you take the slow blue pill, all right? You swallow it, and suddenly, boom, you got an erection. And people are like, wow, look at that guy. Look at his stamina. That's what sets you apart. And
oh,
then you
man.
Come in and you blast him!
All right, so
for 4 hours.
All right, so, man, my God. All right, so where are we on the Viagra read? Michael just looked at me like, F you. We gave him 80 things to do. We were just juggling stuff at this point. So what's going to happen is Jeremy is going to pantomime an ad read.
Should I do it off-topic style, like be just off-screen?
I don't know.
And just the hands?
I don't know. What do you think?
What do you think, guys?
I think you should use your whole body.
Whole body?
Yeah. All the body.
All right, yeah. We'll give you advantage of using your entire body to pantomime an ad read. Thank you, everyone has been donating. I can see that. Dominic for $100, Bethany for $50. Yeah, you guys are great. Thank you so much, everyone. That's super, super badass.
This isn't going to work like anyone thinks it's going to work.
Well,
it's just gonna be
if
so
it's not funny, it's your fault. So that's how it works.
Yeah, it's all
it's
on
gonna
you.
It's
going
to be like some cheery music, like as some guy, like, you know, it's like Viagra's great for you. Meanwhile, I'm going to be good.
Fire hydrant.
Excellent. All right, so let's keep doing this, man. This is going so well. I'm very, very excited. I don't even know, man. Like this is crazy. We're only like 3 hours in at this point, and we've already destroyed our totals. And man, how are you guys feeling?
Pretty good. Dude, pretty good. Do you, while we wait, should we do another round of keep talking?
Yeah.
Is that do you guys? Do, would that help you guys in there more time?
No. Solid no for the control room.
No.
Fair enough.
You
sit
shut
there
your mouth.
And think about what you've done.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Cool. Well, we'll hold off on that.
All right.
Then.
Cool.
My God. And at some point, Kent's over there. He said, so Kent said he would play Emily Wants to Play. Kent edited Emily Wants to Play, and he was terrified just editing the video. So he said he would play it. So we'll get him going at some point as well.
Dude, I was playing it while we were testing it, and I didn't have the sound on or anything. And she popped up in my face. I just collapsed to the ground.
That's like, yeah, that's like my biggest fear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Little dead girls running around.
Well, it's a doll. It's even
a
worse.
Doll.
That's
well, well, I don't know. Dead.
Nope.
Yeah, no.
I'm not sorry.
I don't want none of it.
Nope. No.
Yeah, it's pretty freaky. No. I will say.
I want to beat it. I want someone to beat it.
You said you hadn't gotten to the third one?
We've never gotten past the clown.
Never gotten past the clown.
What does that clown do?
The clown fucks you up. If the clown shows up, he'll start laughing, and if you move after he started laughing, you die.
But so you can't you move your hands, right? You just can't
I
move
think
your
hands
head.
Is
can
okay,
can you
head
turn?
Is
you can't turn your head.
Can't turn your head.
So you just have to stand perfectly still.
Emily?
Right. If Emily shows up while you're looking at the clown, then
it's over.
You're dead.
Unless she's right there.
The third doll, if he spawns and laughs, you have to get out of the room before he kills you. So him mixed with either of the
what
other.
What if
two
he and the clown laugh at the same time?
You're fucked. So yeah.
All right, we got a commercial for Jeremy to pantomime. What commercial is it, Patrick? Is it Viagra?
Yep.
It's a Viagra ad. All right, here we go.
How can this possibly work? Okay.
All right, so Jeremy is going to pantomime a Viagra ad. Take it away, Jeremy.
You know, Viagra helps guys with erectile dysfunction get and keep an erection. Talk to your doctor about Viagra.
Ask your doctor if your heart is healthy enough for sex. Do not take Viagra if you take nitrates for chest pain. It may cause an unsafe drop in blood pressure. Side effects include headache, flushing, upset stomach, and abnormal vision. To avoid long-term injury, seek immediate medical help for an erection lasting more than 4 hours. Stop taking Viagra and call your doctor right away if you experience a sudden decrease or loss in vision or hearing.
Ask your doctor about Viagra.
That was,
I like the light bulb moment. You're like, wait a minute.
I know how to make
yes.
a dick.
That was re-goddamn ridiculous. All right, now, so broadcast, that was amazing.
Oh,
thank you very
thank
much,
you
broadcast. Can we do paintball? Are you guys prepared for paintball? I got a thumbs up from Patrick. We're going to go open the doors, get outside, and deliver some pain to a few folks.
Here is your mic.
My microphone. Do we have multiple mics that can go out there?
These might reach. We'll see.
All right, we'll see.
We'll
all
try.
Right, we'll bring a couple
but
actual
that one definitely works.
So this one's on.
I have two on.
Okay, here we go. We're going to go outside and shoot some paintballs at some suckers is what it is. So you can see him going out there. This is going to be fun. I'm going to have to grab a gun. And this is for you for crossing 160. We're at $165,000 already, and it's not even 11 yet. We're trying to get to 160. We're at 165. Thank you so much, everyone who's donating. Please, if you can, donate. Go to roosterteeth.com/extralife or roosterteeth.com/donate. Come and donate to us. That's Katie. She's here.
They might not.
And she
so.
Says hello.
Is
she
Mike
says you
work?
Should donate as well. So thank you, everyone.
Know,
we're going
to
go outside now and go shoot some
don't
paintballs
that
at some
near
suckers.
Me.
Let's go outside. Follow me.
Wait, it's just me? I thought we had three here. People out here.
It's all three of you.
Do you want a mic?
All right, I think you can still hear
hey,
me.
Matt
go
Mike.
For it, dude. Hey, man. Let's see here.
These apparently might not work. Might work.
Say butts.
Know.
Oh no, we'll find out.
Hang on. So I was gonna fire too.
I should probably
we have multiple guns.
Out of the way for practice shots.
Hey, Katie, you want to take this?
Practice shots at his body. Listen to the oomph.
No, good form. Good form.
Cole. Oh God, Cole.
He's dangerous.
Here. Okay, you got some mics. Who needs a mic?
Oh, I feel.
Whoa.
Shit.
Here. Hey, take a mic.
I was not even looking. Go ahead.
Dead center, I think.
Know what I'm doing.
He knows what he's doing.
All right.
I know how to shoot a gun.
He just beat erectile dysfunction. He knows what he's doing.
All right, where's the safety?
Yeah, shoot like that.
Yeah.
You might hit somebody.
Five sides of this spot. Can you push that in?
Oh, yes.
Take the condom off.
How do you feel?
There you go.
Feel right.
Oh, that one sounds worse.
Oh. Yeah, that one's got a lot more ring to it.
Ooh, that one gets a kick to it. All right. Ooh, that one sounds like...
Nice.
That one's got some lazy power.
I can see
yeah.
it, like, yeah.
I already got sweat.
If you're going to get hit by one, you want to get hit by this one.
Where are the masks?
Just use your hands.
I'm
going
to go.
And shield what
you... Oh,
you
got a cup. I got the cup
important.
God damn it.
All
the neck.
We all just go for him.
Caleb's looking for gun safety here, Cole. Come on.
I'll go over here. How do we... What is this for?
It just fires
wild. Still, it could happen.
You can't do this right now. Yeah, we're all gonna shoot. We're all shooting.
Oh, wait, they're shooting.
All right, so you guys just line up kind of close to each other.
So I think since you have a cup, you're just like, all
right. Oh, Andy's got a cup?
Come through. At that point, yeah. How many
shots? Is this the neck guard?
Oh, I'm not wearing the pants!
Oh, your knuckles.
I'm going to tell you guys right now.
What does this do?
Oh, yeah?
Oh, then your knuckles.
I'll play. I
can't play. Oh.
All right.
All right.
Three shooters.
Guys,
three shotties.
I'm not wearing pants. Don't fuck with my legs.
I'm so sure. I don't think you have to worry at all.
He's holding a piece of plastic.
Don't fuck like into Valkyrie.
Andy. Andy. Oh, hands behind his back.
He's got a cup in there.
Nothing
though,
so. To lose.
Here we go.
All right.
Something
three,
to lose.
Two. One.
Oh! Andy got nailed.
He got hit with all three. Two of them break.
It seems like Andy was the only one hit.
Another one!
All right.
How many?
Three,
two, one.
Oh! Oh. He'll be feeling that in the belly button.
All right.
Oh, my God.
One more shot. It's all you.
Here we go.
One.
Oh!
It's like they got
better. Look at that.
They got better over time.
That spread was so small, Trevor. So small.
Look at that spread.
Let's get in there. Let's see some stuff.
Let's take a closer look at this.
Now it hurts.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God, Andy.
It's in his belly button.
Nick, you got it so bad. Oh, dude.
Jeremy, good aim.
This, Andy, this hits you and didn't go off.
Oh, God.
It's
yeah. That hit you and did not go off.
Oh, my God. Lift it up. Lift it up.
Oh, my.
Holy shit.
God, it hurts so bad.
All right.
Good aim.
Well, good job, everybody.
Way to hit the same spot.
I don't think it's worse. Getting way better.
Good shooting.
All right, everyone got punished that time. Let's go inside and raise some more money for the kids. Good job, everybody.
So all nine are going for Andy. That's what I heard. After the first round, I just like
scared me. Startled. All right, so thank you, everyone, for pushing us over that $160,000 mark. Oh, my God. Shall we do some more... Let's defuse some more bombs. How about that? Watch
right,
your head,
Katie.
Don't get hit by this thing.
Yeah. I know. It nearly took me out.
You like all the sets we have back here?
Do we
how
have
much
room?
We've expanded this year?
Yeah, do we have room?
It's pretty nuts.
Do you have one?
Yeah.
It's not as bad. It's gotten the worst.
Nick is shaking right now.
Ben, how are you doing?
We all just hit it in the exact same way.
Nick, are you just downing those like water now?
I think I got the arm. I think that was me in the arm.
I think I can see the adrenaline like pumping through.
Yeah. Who has to run 5 miles?
So Nick, you had to imagine you knew what was gonna happen with the last one. Was it tough to brace for?
Totally tough to brace for.
Yeah.
I was at first I thought we were all gonna shoot, you guys were just gonna shoot anybody indiscriminately. I didn't realize you were going one by one. So it was even worse
was
when I realized that I was gonna be the last
one. That was a late audible. We were just like,
and then
you
with one.
Yeah.
And then all three of you bastards.
We had time to target practice. We were like, okay.
Yeah.
You were gonna aim all nine for Andy.
That's honestly we were gonna do it first, plan. And then we heard him going, oh, it's like, okay, we hit him once. Time to move on. So
is it easier to tense, do you think, than it is to not tense?
Yeah, it was easy to tense. It didn't do anything, but it
right,
was easy to tense.
Right, that's what I was wondering. Oh.
All right, well, there you go. That's for the $160,000 mark that we've crossed already, which is just absolutely
you
nuts. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much. Everyone has been donating so far. And paintball is going to be going on all day, so we'll have that up for quite a while. All right.
Are those hair dyes?
Andy?
Oh, those are hair dyes.
Are you all right?
We got some hair dyes.
Are you able to sit?
All right.
You guys go ahead and play. Have fun.
Do I have to drink anything?
Yeah, Nick got it bad.
No, I'm fine.
Fuck. For the kids.
All
right. All right, so well, we have a lot of stuff going on right now. So we still have more Wheels of Destiny to spin. We have quite a few of them to spin, as a matter of fact.
Have we had any Wheel of Destinies occur while we were outside?
Look at this guy on the cover.
Yeah, this is good.
I don't know if anything hit while we were outside. So no, okay, no? Michael said no. So, all right, so we have three more Wheels of Destiny. We still have to read the Achievement Hunter fanfic. Or is Larry you still writing it?
I'm still writing.
All right, Larry's still writing it.
We have hair dye.
We have hair dye, but we're like figuring it out.
We have hair dye as well.
It looks like more bleachy.
Well, this is bleach.
That's bleach.
Oh,
so
okay.
We need to find some sort of silver.
So, but we can use that to like bleach.
Bleach it. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So.
So we have hand.
Let's do one more round of keep talking. No one explodes with the broadcast guys. Or are they all licking their wounds right now?
Oh, no. I think you got it. It's just Peyton.
I think I'm helping defuse the bomb.
You're gonna help defuse the bomb? Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna glitter.
All right. I'll go help read instructions.
Nice.
I can do that.
I'm going to go offset for a
minute. No, just walk through here.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Here so you're not lonely.
Oh, that's okay. Thank you very much, man. I appreciate it.
So, we unlocked
all right, remember, we're trying to get to $200,000 by noon. So we've got 1 hour to try to raise 32 grand. I know you guys can do it. Let's do it. Let's hit that 200,000 at noon mark. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, 200,000 might put us at number one and most donated team on Extra Life. Let me see if I can find it.
Have you tried?
So, how you doing, man?
Doing pretty good.
Yeah?
How you feeling? My stomach kind of, oh, right, I just got shot with a paintball.
What is that? What's that itchy feeling I have?
Kind of stings a little bit. Oh, right.
God.
I'll find paper towels. Yeah, maybe at some point.
We typically have paper towels on the set around here somewhere. We could throw them at you.
Yeah, I'll make sure none of this paint gets on any of these chairs.
Yeah, these are some nice chairs. We don't want to ruin the chairs. Jesus Christ. That would literally be the worst.
Almost. Close.
All right. So, Jeremy, you stood in the firing line and did not get hit.
I did it. Just grazed my helmet. That's it. And then I came in and I nailed every one of them in the stomach.
Yeah.
Whoo!
Andy right there. I got Ben in the belly button.
I may have missed Andy, I think.
I got hit twice. This one didn't really burst. And this one, this is Jeremy's.
Yeah.
I was dead on
that
target.
Was bad.
Yeah, you feeling okay?
Yeah, but it's for the kids though. So
it's
I'm
for the kids.
Fun.
Exactly.
I'm having fun. It was good.
Nick looks so
no
miserable.
Regrets.
Here, get some paper towels for you.
Thanks.
Yeah, Nick is in pain over there.
I am really warm though, which is why I'm doing.
I'm still shaking from it.
Yeah. Hopefully, tonight when it gets cooler, we can open the door and it'll cool off things. So, all right, excellent. So we've got. Is everyone ready for some keep talking and
sure.
No one explodes? Are we doing a harder level this time, or what are we going to do?
Yeah,
I think so.
Oh God.
Go for it.
So we unlocked. We unlocked free play now. We can bump it up to whatever we want. What do we want to do?
Let's
five modules.
Fuck you.
No,
the hardest you're not going to do. I can tell you right now.
Do one with like five
modules
in
5 minutes.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. We'll do that.
Something realistic.
Here we
I'm
go.
Just letting you guys know now. If you get the Morse code one, God have mercy on your soul.
Yeah, it's going to be a real bummer.
Short, long, long, short.
Yeah.
All right. I'll tell you right now. Okay. So Giant Bomb is currently the number one team on Extra Life with $210,000, which is incredible.
Okay.
We went from like 12th to number two already. We're at 169 right now. So.
We got
here we go.
Okay.
We have the like Simon Says diamond.
Okay.
Diamond.
The red so
this is
I
just
the
saw
front
that.
Of the manual.
And the red one is black.
You're right, Nick?
This is the diamond.
Wait, okay, what? Does your serial number on your bomb contain a vowel?
I don't know if that's a good question or not.
Yes.
That's a zero.
No.
Is it yes or no?
It's no.
No vowel.
Did you have to buy it to find out? All right.
Okay. You said red is flashing?
Yes.
So hit blue.
Okay.
Oh, I love Simon.
I'm so glad you know what the fuck you're doing.
Red,
I'm
blue?
Nowhere here.
Okay. So then, blue, yellow.
Oh, it's the wrong page.
That was wrong.
Wait, when does it flash after you hit red?
It flashes
red,
blue.
Blue,
red.
Keep in mind, you now have a strike.
Oh, shit.
Okay,
right.
Shit.
Oh,
so,
strikes were dead.
Red flashes first.
No,
yeah.
It goes, sorry, I lied, yes.
Red, blue?
Okay.
Red, blue.
So, click red, blue.
We died.
Fuck!
It was yellow, green all along!
You should have just thrown the bomb outside and let someone else deal with it.
Shot.
You should have shot it with paintball.
Heck yes.
Oh, wait, do I have to do this now?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what is that?
What is this?
Pretzels.
Oh, yeah. I'll take two.
Oh, man.
I'm not actually, like, hurting really bad. I just got ice.
I know. This one's
ice.
What happened to the game?
We're going to have to refill.
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do. You do.
I'll pour myself one.
They apparently lost in the span of
time. If you guys are wondering what's happened, my wife just showed up.
Did they already die? Or?
So this guy.
Hey.
So her and Emily, who's Trevor's girlfriend, just came from my place because they baked pretzels and cookies.
Oh, thank you.
Mm.
Y'all are awesome. Philadelphia style pretzels.
There she is.
They're delicious.
Is that new hair color?
I got shot.
No.
No.
We got distracted by treats.
I need a new hair color. I need silver hair now.
Yeah, hey, yeah. Can you make my hair like...
We got distracted by treats, and somehow in that span of time, they lost.
It's over on the table. It's by Jeremy.
Did you guys already blow up?
Oh, yeah, we died.
Jesus
very
Christ.
Yeah. Last 10 seconds. Simon says. How the hell am I
they died.
Yeah, they already died.
It was not our fault at all.
We don't know what happened. Treats were brought on, and all of a sudden, they were taking shots.
Pretzels, Jack.
Oh, I had one already.
They're delicious.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll just take it.
Oh man,
sorry about
straight.
That.
Well, see you for dinner later, hon.
For the kids.
For
the
I might
kids.
Look different.
My ribs. I have to read a story first about me fucking people.
Oh, God.
Fellow co-workers, actually.
Cat, come here.
That's horrible.
Oh, yeah, should we? Cat, do you want to say hello? And Let everyone know. So, this is the lovely woman that Jeremy has to apologize to a lot.
Oh yeah. Hi everybody. Spill it all over video
games. By the way, Cap, can you tell me real quick what happens to Trevor in every fan fiction that we're in together?
He dies.
He gets fucked to death.
Told you.
What a way to go.
He just dies.
Are we reading some right now?
Yeah.
Am I about to die?
Not yet. Are we gonna do another round?
Sure.
That went so quick. You gotta do another one.
You wanna help?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
All right.
Here, I'll go help
you.
Can I help you?
Yeah,
Jack,
totally.
Myself, and Cole shot Nick with a paintball gun and hit him in the same spot.
Yeah, like 6 inches apart, like in a circle. Yeah. How's it looking, Nick?
Fine.
Nick, how's it looking? Can we see the shots? Show the camera.
Hold on, let me pull up my
pants. Three's on, or five's on. Oh, there you go.
Ooh.
Then, oh.
Here we go.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh.
That's
ow.
That one hurts really bad.
All right. Well, good job. That's all because of you. Speaking of which, we got to spin this Wheel of Destiny a couple more times.
Oh, did we add?
We got like two more spins, I think, right?
Oh, I think
we got three more. Jeez. Because we still have the Achievement Hunter fan fiction read.
I'm more concerned about that.
All right, what else? Is it full? Or it is full? Oh, great.
What's the glitter for again?
Putting it in my beard.
Oh.
It's not on here yet, though. All
right.
Snag one.
Just put it over here.
I'm going to put them over there.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Grab me one, too.
So it's time to spin the Wheel of Destiny! Yay! Spin it, Giddy!
Oh, sorry. I need someone to hold it.
You got to present it.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Present?
You ready?
Yay! Hot sauce something.
Hot sauce shot.
Oh. Hot sauce shot. Okay. I think that was Andy right there.
Yeah.
Lulu.
That sounds fun.
Chalulu.
Patrick's already got it in hand.
he just walked out and it materialized.
Oh, fuck you, Patrick.
He's always got it in his back.
He's already got it.
That was awesome. That was the quickest from spin to ready.
I'll do it.
Ever.
He knew it was
it's like he knew.
Who's gonna do one?
Andy's doing it.
I'm doing it.
I'm already fucked.
Nick, come on over here. Get over here. We got shot cups right here.
Alright.
You making Nick do it?
He just offered to.
Isn't he wounded enough?
I mean, what could hurt me worse right now?
I feel like you're just.
All right.
How much
more paintballs? I feel
like half a cup
really
probably.
How the hell do you?
Dude, this will go great.
Don't worry. This is the natural motion for me.
Yeah.
I know how to do this.
Right? That's a great idea.
Chase it with a bite
chase
of pretzel.
It with pretzel.
That sounds great.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Oh yeah, here, let me help you.
Use the pretzels to save yourself.
All right, got that going.
I love Cholula though. So.
Get the fuck away from me, Jeremy.
Take a pretzel.
All right, this is good, right?
Well,
please tell me this is good.
That's perfect. Give that one to Nick.
I don't even need a mic.
Nick, there you go.
Oh, thank you.
You need a pretzel, Jeremy?
I'm going to take it.
It's much thicker than I thought.
I'm going to need a pretzel.
I'm talking about the hot sauce.
It's
yeah, I was going to say.
Thick. All right, who else is doing a shot?
I'll do one.
All right, you got three. We'll line them up. There's another cup for you.
Why do we hate ourselves?
Jeremy, are you doing a shot?
Because
or
it's for the kids.
No?
For the kids.
It's hashtag for the kids.
All right, we got three people doing
you
shots.
You got to balance it all out. What are you doing?
I can't wait for the gifts of this.
You pulled up just enough that I saw a small, skinny stream of hot sauce. Like,
who's this for, Jeremy?
Sure. All right, you got one more.
For me?
Oh!
Oh, Jeremy's doing one, too.
That'll clear the sinuses.
Are you doing one, too, Jack?
I'm not. He is. Ben's doing one.
I'll do it. For the kids.
For the kids.
Are you sure, Jack?
For the kids.
Kids, this one's for
you. Nicky looks so sad.
I'm fine. I'm okay.
I'll do one.
It's great.
Oh, Cole. I had it.
The
I had Cole
from
say.
That will distract
you just
from
like
the
you just like watch me do this motion. Here we go.
Yeah.
We're gonna need another cup, Jack, because that holds over. We're almost out, actually.
It's been a great time, shots wise. It's been fun. It's been like a bad breakfast.
We might have to. Everyone has to pour some out for.
Do we want to pour whiskey in this one?
We're out.
Nope.
Do you have another one or no? We out.
Maybe to chase it.
Do we have another one?
Another Cholula.
Yeah.
Are you empty?
That's
probably enough, right?
Well, I mean, Cole wants to do one.
What?
Cole.
Oh, you want to do one?
Yeah, I'm not going to deny Cole.
The boys do it by themselves.
All right, let's see if we got another one.
Unless we all have to share.
I wonder if my wife will still love me when I get home.
Oh, it smells so hot.
I wonder if my cat, will you still love me after this?
She's shaking her head no.
Probably. I'll take it.
She said no. It was just silence at first.
Yeah, I can hear anything.
I've talked on a half-assed breakfast shot, maple whiskey shot, and now this.
Oh, that whiskey, the maple shot was delicious.
The maple one was probably
the maple one was awesome.
Is there any more left for
no,
a chaser?
We
God damn it.
You're going to chase hot sauce with maple syrup?
Yeah, I'll chase anything after hot sauce.
Oh, look at that. Oh,
here we go.
That's your shot, Andy.
Strength, Cholula.
Yeah, it's the whole bottle.
The whole thing's your shot, Andy.
Oh, man. I hope going to the bathroom
isn't
hurt.
It's not going to be bad at first. The taste at first
I feel like it's
going to
hurt
a
few,
and then
like,
suddenly
multiple
ways. Hot sauce is going to land in your stomach.
Oh,
and
yeah,
it won't be as great. It's coming out.
And then you'll enjoy those stomach ulcers.
All right, we should do 10 burpees after this.
This is a little
fuck you, Jack.
I'll be doing plenty of burps after this.
If I do a burpee, I'll die.
Right here.
There you go, buddy.
It's going to be a lovely throw up
of
maple
syrup, hot sauce.
Oh, can I get a pretzel to fist as well?
Right
there. Just take the whole bucket, Andy.
Andy, that motion's not doing it, pal.
Yeah, I know. Hold on. I know.
I forgot. You gotta jerk more consistently.
I gotta hold on. There we go. Like this.
You're
there
we
go.
Than that.
Andy, can you do that slower and a bit sexier for me?
Monster. Faster.
All right. For the kids. No.
All right. Andy, here you go. Here's a pretzel for you.
These look really good. It's a shame that they're gonna.
I'm shaking. I don't know if it's from the push-ups, the paintball, or the fear of hot sauce.
It's just the shock you're going into.
It's all the above.
Andy, we've had a bad day so far.
Patrick and I had a great day.
Patrick has a trash can in his hand right
I have
now,
to stand
so
up
we're
for
good
this,
to go.
All right,
come on over here. Hey, gents.
I'm a lad.
All right.
For the kids.
For the kids.
For the kids.
For the kids.
Cheers.
Down the hatch, everybody.
Cheers, everyone. You're not gonna spill this.
Ugh. Oh.
That's pretty good.
That's not bad.
That's not bad. Oh, nope, getting better. It's getting worse. Nope.
That's escalating quickly.
Yeah, it's escalating very quickly.
I forgot about the throat situation.
Jeremy, you okay?
That's pretty good.
Oh, Cole, back for seconds.
You gotta lick the cup.
Cole.
Make sure you get all of it.
Oh, yeah, we should lick the inside.
Clean it out.
Jeremy's dipping his pretzel in it.
Ooh, that's a good idea. Can't even lick
Jeremy
my
became a frog. All right, excellent. Well, thank you very much for that. Thank you for spinning the wheel of destiny.
I feel like
what a fun slot I've had today.
You know what I'm sweating from the hot sauce because my body's going into shock from the paintball.
I think your body is, it's just like, what is happening right now?
It'll be fine.
Your body's having like a fight or flight situation.
We're going to hit 24 hours, I'm just going to melt.
The exact same color as the sauce.
All right, should we spin it again?
Oh, please do.
Hey, Shifty, how close are we on the fanfic?
One more.
Oh, Shifty's finally getting
it's
to the sex, is what he says.
It's a novel at this point.
And we have to add one more thing, I think, because we did.
What is human square?
Oh, no, I think I already added it.
It's a thing where you, like, lean back on each other, make it like your standing square thing. It's if we hit it, we'll explain it.
Please
no
exercise.
Please no exercise.
I'm out of its exercise.
We need to add one more.
Well, it's if we hit the blank one, we'll come up with something. Okay. All right, so here we go.
I'll spin it.
All right, we're gonna spin the wheel of destiny.
Hot sauce shot.
Oh God!
Just hit that one. Okay, we already hit that one.
Spin it again.
All right, spin it again.
Give it a hefty spin.
Ha! There we go. We're spinning the wheel of destiny.
Wheelbarrow race.
All right, wheelbarrow race. Who's racing whom? I'm thinking Matt and Jeremy are a team.
Yep.
Yeah.
And
course.
Then who else? We need two people from broadcast.
I'll be a wheelbarrow.
All right, there you go. There's wheelbarrow.
I'll be a wheel.
All right. So what are we gonna do?
I'll gladly watch.
You'll be a farmer.
Yeah.
Well, okay. We need to set up a path.
Do you want to do a headstand?
No.
All right. Here we go. I got an idea. This is what we'll do.
Where'd Jeremy even go?
We'll do laughs.
He's expelling the hot sauce.
We should use him as a speed boost.
Is Jeremy purging his system?
Yeah, all right. Fire out the other end.
The heat.
Do-do-do.
So,
am I going to be the guy?
No,
you're
going to be carrying me. That way. The other way around would not be possible.
Hot sauce and maple syrup.
We'll use this thing here.
Action shot.
All right. That should be enough room, right? Yeah, okay. So, what we're gonna do. We're gonna have.
This is like NASCAR.
Let's see.
Formula One. They're going that fast.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is we've got two marks. We're gonna have a circle. Let's see here. Should we have them cross?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, we'll have them cross.
Jeremy, you weren't here.
They're gonna cross.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna have one team here, and then one team over there, and then you basically have to, we're going in circles. So the first team to do two complete circles around wins. So, yeah. And
I assumed you were carrying me.
All right, so your team's over there. So what we're gonna do is you're gonna start on either end. You have to go around. So you guys are going around and crossing the outside there and coming back around, and you guys are crossing the left around to the right, okay? You understand?
Yeah.
All right.
So wait, what?
Ooh.
Yeah. So what you're going to do, so yeah, you're going to do loops. So you guys, you know, you guys coming this way, so you always cross on the left, and you guys always cross on the right. You're gonna have some mixing up there in the middle.
He's doing some burpees.
Nice. And then I'll set like a line that'll be like the finish line in the middle after you guys do one full lap, okay?
Deal.
All right. So broadcast ready. Achievement hunter ready.
I've been drinking since morning. We'll see how well it goes.
All right, here we go. On your marks.
There we go.
Get set. Go.
Yeah.
One
we
full
joust
lap.
Joust each other. Ready? Oh.
Oh man,
Matt's flopping back.
All right, so there, Achievement Hunter's just finishing their first.
Matt's already gone.
No, keep going. The finish line's over here, fools. All right, they're almost done. They're coming around the first lap. They're about even.
Matt
all right.
Looks insane.
All right, first one to make it over here.
The shoes
we'll do it like this.
Are off. They've been lapped.
All right, come here. First one to me wins. First one to me. And broadcast wins!
What on earth?
That was a bit chaos. That was a bit of chaos.
Matt was flopping and flailing.
I saw some foul play.
He's slapping.
That was awesome. All right, well, there you go. Yes, that was all legitimate. Good job, everybody.
Those are all legal moves.
Everyone is getting workout today. Cool. All right, we still have AH fanfic, and we have one more spin on the Wheel of Destiny ready to go. So, what should we do? Should
we
do?
Better wrap that story up.
I think I'm going to go over there.
All right, Shifty's still finishing up the story.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want a laptop, Shifty? It might be easier.
It's getting sweaty over here.
It's getting sweaty? Jesus Christ. All right, should we spin the Wheel of Destiny one last time?
I'm still looking.
And then that'll catch us up, or
yeah.
Should we?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, let's do it.
Because it sounds like the story's going to take some time.
Okay.
Yeah. Art takes time.
Oh, yeah. The burps begin.
Can I just, like, spontaneously combust at the end?
That, the hot sauce is catching up to me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. You feeling it settle?
Yeah, I'm feeling it.
Are these all...
Whoa, what are they there?
I don't know.
The burps
Gator
are
roll.
In there.
Okay.
The burps are awesome.
Hot sauce yeah. Shot.
Ooh, yeah.
These are the most satisfying burps.
The burp and the bang. By Matt Brown.
You forgot? All right.
Ooh, the burp and the bang. That's what it's called.
You guys ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Spin that wheel.
Let's spin
that
wheel of destiny.
Nothing.
That was
nothing.
Fast.
Let's spin the wheel of destiny. It's paintball.
Again?
It gets to shoot someone.
All right.
I feel like running out of people to shoot.
Oh, no, there's always people to shoot.
Shot.
Oh, there we go. You want to get a shot over there?
Yeah,
okay.
2016.
We have another target over there.
All right,
well, we'll get you up there.
I'll watch.
Okay, we're going to prep for more paintball.
The sights, they work. I will. The sights work.
All right, excellent.
Someone said human pyramid on the
Human pyramid on the paintball
like,
wall?
Like
oh my god.
That'd be like faces first.
That'd be, yeah.
Yeah, there's like
that,
several faces just get shot.
Yeah, whatever, enough mass
for
that.
Get a helmet for the top
I mean, we can do a
well.
Three-person pyramid, I guess, but. All right, so so we're at $174,157.65. Thank you so much for that. That is just insanity. And I want to try to get us to 200,000 by noon. I don't know if we can make it, but I have a feeling you guys can do it. Don't forget, you can donate certain amounts for raffle prizes. We have those. We have some incredible things up for grabs right now. You can win a trip. You can visit the off-topic set. You can visit the RT podcast. You can come see. Well, you can be an extra in Laser Team 2, which is awesome. You can have a line of dialogue in Red versus Blue. There are so many amazing prizes up for grab. Just donate certain amounts of money.
I literally have not raised any money.
Oh.
I am at zero. I don't know.
There you go. So there's our donation things right there. So we have the Slow Mo Guys painting for $50. We have an autographed Xbox One S, signed Ruby GE scripts, Groom Eclipse scripts. We have the Mike Hawk shirts from Immersion came off. You can see Off Topic Live and stay at Jeremy Dooley's house. Kat, do you know about that? Kat's not happy about that. There's so many amazing things there that you can possibly win. So all you got to do is donate those specific amounts. So if you go to roosterteeth.com/donate and donate those specific amounts, that will put you in the running to win one of those prizes. And we're doing that. We're going to run it all the way until like the end of the stream. Don't forget, too, you can buy the posters right now and the T-shirt, which are exclusive until 8 a.m. tomorrow morning. So you've still got quite a few hours. But don't wait. Do it now, because once they're gone, they are gone forever. So thank you, everyone. There's a fan over here that's making noise. It's driving me nuts.
Maybe Jeremy should kick
fixed it.
Yeah. Kick that fan.
All right. How's paintball looking? Are we about ready out there? Okay. So let's go ahead and see. Oh, yeah. It looks like I'm seeing paintball. Looks good out there. So let's go ahead and move along. We're going to paintball. Well, let's watch someone get hit with paintballs.
Yeah.
Using a cup as well.
Yeah.
I found this. Would you like to wear a cup?
Not if Andy has.
I don't know.
We're just more advanced.
I'm good.
You're good? You sure?
Okay. Yeah.
I put it in. All right, so who's firing? I think Nick's firing.
I am firing.
Nick is going to fire. Grab yourself a weapon of choice.
All right, can wait. Can throw this hard enough to actually pop it in the lap?
I don't know. You think you could? Give it a shot.
Here, this is my time.
Live.
Hey, Jeremy.
What? Here's a mic for you.
Oh, all right.
Oh, I'm just going to throw this and see if I can pop it on the wall. That's all I'm really doing.
Do it. Do it, muscles. Oh!
Got it.
Nice. We can play buns up with paintballs.
All right, Nick. This is your moment.
So Nick is ready. He's got a gun.
Are we back here?
Where'd your target go? Yeah, we should probably mark it.
You want to test shoot?
Yeah, take some test shots. Take some test shots. Use the sights. There you go.
Ooh, that noise it makes is so good.
I don't know what that was. Right. Yeah,
dead
you're doing
center.
It. You got it.
All right.
Dead center.
So keep in mind, he will not miss.
I will not miss.
You got three shots, one hit.
I like your shirt. I hate to ruin it.
Yep. Here we go. Oh!
Oh, I was hoping. God!
I was hoping for a countdown, maybe.
Oh, sorry. About that. I just fired.
Are you cool with him taking another shot?
No, I think that made it better.
You want me to count down?
Yeah, you get three shots.
Just do it.
All right, you got two
I'm
more shots.
I'm not gonna give you any kind of countdown.
Oh!
Oh my God! Right. Oh my God! Hit him in the.
Little in the mask.
Yeah.
All right. You might want to keep your chin down. You got one more shot coming
go
up.
Go for it, Nick.
Yeah, you got
yeah,
three shots,
three.
Man.
Three.
All right.
Go for the knee. Go for the knee.
Oh,
God. Oh, that one hurts.
Oh, man.
Oh, it sounded oh, my God.
It's so
I'm
painful.
Not gonna show that one to y'all.
Get him in the knee.
In the knee.
Oh, all right. Well, thank you very much for everyone
Man,
who donated.
Justin,
for
I'm sorry. No,
oh
fun.
God, I'm tearing up on that one. Oh, good times. How are you feeling? How are you feeling after that?
It's not that bad. I'm just glad I wasn't shot in the stomach like Nick. That was the thing I was most afraid of.
So. Nice. Good to hear. All right. Well, thank you very much. Thank you everyone. Everyone who's donating right now. Let's get back inside where it's a little bit cooler and do
That's
some more donations.
Yeah.